in lane 5, Torrance in 6. Another good start from Divas, immediately takes half a metre out of Otti. Jamaican with a lot of work to do here. Torrance going well on the near side, but look at Gail Divas. She's going to win this one by a street. A metre and a half there between Divas and the rest, and the time reflects it. 10.84 for Gail.